awesome surprise train meet that was. Symbol on the first train was CSX I-158. That train starts out in North Baltimore, Ohio, heads east to Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, where it terminates. That met this train here, the CSX M-565, which starts out in Selkirk, New York, heads west to Chicago, Illinois, where it terminates at the Bar Yard. All on this Tuesday, May 2nd, 2024. From Wide World of Trains on YouTube on Thursday, not Tuesday. Here comes the next video. Roll it. Very short CSX IO-10 today. The IO-10 originates in Chicago, Illinois, at Bedford Park, heads east, Port Newark, New Jersey, where it terminates, all on this Thursday, May 2nd, 2024, from Wide World of Trains on YouTube. Here comes the next video. Roll it. That was a short one. Hold it! Don't click away, because there's more trains to come. There always is that Wide World of Trains, because you ain't seen nothing yet. Also, every time you watch one of my videos, give it a thumbs up and give a comment. And also, if you haven't already, subscribe to Wide World of Trains. Here comes the next video. Roll it! Symbol on that train is CSX M-217. The 217 originates in Selkirk, New York, heads west to Detroit, Michigan, where it terminates. All on this Saturday, May 4th, 2024, from Wide World of Trains on YouTube. See if there's anything else coming. I don't think so, but you never know. Don't see nothing there. Alright, here comes the next video. Roll it. On that train is CSXI 008. The 008 originates in Rose Lake, Illinois, heads east to Port Newark, New Jersey, where it terminates on this windy Sunday, April 21st, 2024, from Wide World of Trains on YouTube. Here comes the next video. Roll it.
What a totally cool lash up that was. NS and Canadian National Power, all right. Symbol is Norfolk Southern 309. The 309 originates in East Binghamton, New York. Heads west to Elkhart, Indiana, where it terminates, all on this solar eclipse day, Monday, April 8th, 2024, from Wide World of Trains on YouTube. 43.5 signal marker right there. All right, before we roll, we may as well check CSX. See if anything's coming over there. The sun is out now. I swear it was dark, cloudy during the eclipse. And 20 minutes after the total eclipse, the sun come out. I was able to get a little bit of video of the partial eclipse about 20 minutes ago. Also, my live camera recorded the total darkness. I'm gonna have a special video on that later. Let's see, what do we got? Anything here? Nothing that way. Nothing this way. Take a look at the signals. Yep, we got green indication on track one eastbound. So something's coming, we just don't know when. These are absolute signals, so they're on all the time. Could be 10 minutes, could be an hour. All right, here comes the next video.
N-train DPU, one of the coolest types. Looks like the train's going backwards, doesn't it? Symbol is CSX IO-20. The IO-20 originates in Chicago, Illinois at Bedford Park, heads east to South Kearney, New Jersey, where it terminates, all on this Saturday, August 6, 2022, from Wide World of Trains on YouTube. Early morning train here. About 9 a.m. I got a cool Amtrak yesterday early in the morning too. I'll be putting that up pretty soon. Okay, here comes the next video. Roll it.